Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Morgan, and welcome to another Borderlands video. What I have for you all today is a quick guide on how you can easily farm legendary gear, and also make a ton of money in the process of doing so. Now, this is pretty common knowledge to the older Borderlands players, but for those of you jumping in for the first time and you're building up your characters, and you don't want to do glitches or anything like that, this is going to be the easiest way to do it. So what you guys want to do is head to Tartarus Station. This is one of the DLC areas. When you first get here, you're going to get a mission from Tanis. This is going to be a fetch quest, super quick and easy. Complete that, and she's going to give you another mission to collect 42 claptrap parts. What you want to do is ignore this mission. As you're going to do it, you're going to be contacted by a man named Blake. You're instead going to want to focus on doing his missions, as he gives you the story missions for this particular DLC. As you're doing his missions, you will complete Tanis's mission, so don't worry about that. But once you have cleared out all of Blake's missions, he will give you one called Helping is Its Own Reward, Wait It Isn't. And this is going to require you to open up the Hyperion Gift Shop. This is right next to his area. You hit a switch, it opens up a door, and then you go down these steps and there's a room filled with 18 chests. Now, these chests are where you can obtain the legendary weapons. All you have to do is run around and open them. Anything you don't want, you can sell in the vending machines. But the best part about this is, it is not a one-time thing. After you've looted everything, sold what you wanted, and you're satisfied, you just have to save, exit, and then go back to Tartarus Station, run straight here, the door will be open once again, you can go down the steps and loot all of the chests, and keep repeating this progress. You guys are not going to get guaranteed legendaries every single time, but you are going to see a ton of legendaries while farming this. The only thing I really need to tell you about this is a lot of the gear in here bounces between a few levels, mainly between 55 and 60 plus, as you guys are doing this on playthrough. So if you guys want a quick and easy legendary farm, this is the way to do it. I have some other stuff coming. These will require some old glitches and whatnot, but I will be showing you guys some other legendary farming methods and how to get yourself pearlescent weapons. But anyways, if you found today's video helpful, be sure to hit that like button. And if you happen to be new to the channel, be sure to subscribe to stay up to date with the latest in Borderlands news, guides, and more. Once again, my name is Morgan. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all next time.